By the way, you might notice that your strands are getting a little bit twisted up at this point. What I usually do to counteract that is just rotate my work around once, and that usually takes care of it reasonably well.